became her prison. That Georgia banker was a jealous man. Every time you talk about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. You'd say, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise. He hired a man to tend the garden, to keep an eye on her while he was gone. Some say they ran away together, some say that gardener left alone. Now the banker is an old man, that mansion's crumbling down. He sits all day and stares at the garden, not a trace of her was ever found. Talks about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. He says, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise. Now there's a rose out in the garden, its beauty cuts just like a knife. Say it even grows in the wintertime and blooms in the dead of the night.
That is by Waylon Jennings. It is a rose in paradise. Interesting conversation yesterday with Annette Sanuk Clapsaddle on our Focus on the Community, and she'll be back in today to continue the conversation on the outstanding job that our friends on the Eastern Band of the Cherokee Nation, Quala Boundary, have done to keep the people safe from this widespread corona pandemic, COVID-19. So what, and some parts of the country is a vulnerable population. Well, our friends in Cherokee have kept that under control. And today we take our hat off and we salute you, our friends. You've done an outstanding job and continue to do so. That's just incredible.
Let's say you just bought a house. Bad news is you're one step closer to becoming your parents, which means you're going to start telling your kids to clean up before the cleaning lady comes. Doesn't make sense, but you're the parent and they're the kids. You're going to start telling them that now, too. Good news is, it's easy to bundle home and auto through Progressive and save on your car insurance. And there's your opening to remind them who pays the bills around here. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company, affiliates, and other insurers. Discount not available in all states or situations.
You can tell when something just sounds wrong. Like when you go to the mechanic and hear this.
Pass me the torque wrench. Nope, let me have the flamethrower.
Or when you get a TV installed and hear this.
I don't think I'm going to be able to do this without a 40-ton wrecking ball.
Yeah, that sounds all kinds of wrong. And you know what else sounds really wrong? That the interest you're earning on savings with the largest banks isn't earning you much. At all. Especially when you consider that with a Marcus by Goldman Sachs online savings account, your money could be earning much more interest. Which sounds like this. But hey, if somehow that doesn't sound right to you, well, at the very least, I have a mechanic I can recommend. Open a Marcus by Goldman Sachs online savings account in minutes at marcus.com. You can money.
Comparison made to the three largest U.S. banks measured by total deposits. Rates as of February 4th, 2020 and may vary by state. Goldman Sachs Bank USA, member FDIC.
Classic country.
Give me some
country.
Give me some
country.
Give me some
country.
And I'm getting my country
94.1.
On.
94.1, classic country.
As you walk away, as we say goodbye, what I wouldn't give for a tender lie. Say you'll never stop loving me, just as if it were true. How much more damage now, honestly, could one tender lie do? When we fought so far, are we wrong to try? Fight off the truth with a tender lie. Say you're gonna come back to me, and I'll believe that it's true. How much more damage now, honestly, could one tender lie?
Shiny shoes. My dad had teardrops rolling down as they put Grandpa in the ground. Only 8 years old, but I remember everything, and that changed me. Her breath smelled like bubble gum. She kissed me in front of everyone. I wiped it off for all my friends, but my heart wouldn't let me wash my hands. Seventh grade, acting just as cool could be, and that changed me. I guess some moments in this life are stepping stones. They shape you and take you a little farther on. And heaven only knows exactly where they lead, or who I'll be when God's through change. She sure changed my life. I thought love so neat don't happen twice, but it did. My last name on her little wristband, I had to call my mom and dad, describe her tiny nose and ears. I didn't even try to hide my tears. Just holding that baby made me a different man. Yeah, that changed me. I guess some moments in this life are stepping stones. They shape you and take you a little farther on. And heaven only knows exactly where they lead or who I'll be when God's through changing me. And He's still changing me.
That little number is my Chad Brock, and it's That Changed Me. Just a jiffy before the top of the hour, 7 o'clock, and that means at 7 o'clock this morning, Kuala Java Cafe is going to be opening up, so you can stop by and order your cup of brew and be on your way. Take a bag along with you, and if you don't have one of their incredibly nice mugs, get one of those. It'll keep your coffee hot. And if you have something cold, it'll keep your tea cold as well. But a beautiful mug, with the steel straw. I love that part. But check it out, Kuala Java Cafe. Glad to be the sponsor of 941 Classic Country Morning Show with Roy Burnett. I'm glad to talk about him, too. Here's a Faith Hill and One.
I try with all my might, still don't understand why we ever let it get so out of hand. My arms are reaching out and holding on tight to what has always felt so right. It's hard to figure out the answers to the questions when all the lives are going in separate directions. One is breaking into two, and my heart. Damn distracted, we forgot how to lock the world away and just get lost in where you in. My heart is turning blue, and you still don't.